Hey YouTubers, it's me, Monkey Juggin here, helping all your games out there. Well, anyways, guys, after searching the web, you know, like I usually do, I found some Black Ops 2 information about the map pack number 2, and it's gonna be called Orientation. I don't exactly know how to spell it or pronounce it. It's weird, and the text that it's in doesn't help with me actually enunciating the word correctly. But you can see the image on the screen right now. And I want to quickly state that I'm not 100% sure that this is real, and I'm going to give you a couple lists of information why I believe it not to be real. And the first thing is, whenever I see fakes or whenever I see, you know, people trying to, you know, get big off of reporting the next big thing, and it's most likely a fake that they probably made themselves, is first off, they're not very creative when they make new content or something. First off, usually, whenever it's like a MatPat DLC like you see here, the image or the poster that they use to promote the one is just like the one previously. And that's like my first clue to like, maybe this thing is fake, because, you know, these guys didn't come up with their own way to present it. They copied the exact previous way, you know, show the two on the side, then the zombie thing, and then the gun in the center. And, you know, that's exactly what they did for the last map pack. And, you know, they have exactly the same way, so that, you know, it's like, oh my goodness, it looks the same. It must be real. That's where most people believe it. But me personally, when I see it looking pretty much exactly the same, I go, nah, that's probably not real. And secondly is when they come up with these, quote, map names or whatever is coming out, they're not very clever at all, like what it is. Like if you look at Water, that's a freaking great name, along with Mobile, Plane, and Southpaw. Southpaw, to me, the reason why that kind of stuck out is why that's, it might be a fake, is because Southpaw, if you guys don't know, is actually a layout for your buttons, or actually your thumbstick controls whenever you're playing Call of Duty. And just, if you look at the gun, it looks exactly like the Peacekeeper, just changed a little bit. You know what I mean? It has that same kind of look, and it has that same look to me personally. It doesn't look like it's like a difference between, like, let's just say, you know, the FAL and the, I don't know, the AN-94. You know, there's a difference when you look at the guns on the profile picture. When you look at this one, it looks pretty close to, you know, the Peacekeeper. So I don't know if it's fake. To me, this one almost seems fake because it looks too similar to the previous, you know, map pack unleashing. And it doesn't really look like the pictures themselves. They don't even look like they sell it to me. You know, Water, it looks like, you know, like a marine base or something like that. Then Mobile is just some picture of a dude holding a gun. And then Plane, it's just, you know, some guy holding a gun in a plane. And then Southpaw is just whatever the hell it is. And then the gun itself is, you know, looks like the Peacekeeper. And Dead High, you just see some rubble in the background with a hind. You know, usually whenever you see these things, they look somewhat similar to what the map is going to be, or they try to present the map. You know, they try to sum up the whole map in one picture, you know what I mean? And in these ones, these could be meaning anything, and that's why I kind of feel it to be wrong. But yeah, so those are my least reasons why I believe it to be a fake, but the reasons why I believe it to be real is almost because it seems, and I hate this reasoning, but I apologize, that's my cell phone. I'm probably getting messages about this map pack. You guys have been pretty up to date with information. Is actually, a lot of people are posting it, but for me personally, I don't like to fall back on that. It was, oh yeah, it's true, because everyone is posting about it. Well, see, this is the way I look at it. There's probably one guy who made up this, you know, information, you know, if it is a fake, that posted everywhere, and then someone go, oh, Black Ops 2 information, I'm gonna post about it. And then, you know, the word starts to spread, and everyone goes, oh, where did they find this? And then, you know, some guy with a website posts about it, and then some other guy about a website, you know, posts about it, and then it kind of spreads around. And that's the way it usually happens. And then all of a sudden, because it's everywhere, it's fact. So I hate saying that is a reliable source. That's why, once again, I'll say I'm not too sure if this is real. I listed my reasons why I think it's wrong, but this is kind of a reason why I believe it to be somewhat true. Is everyone's posting about it, but once again, I won't fall back on that because I kind of think it's fake. But I'm just posting it, you know, rehashing the same idea that's out there so that you guys can learn about it. Because if it is real, you know, that's pretty good. You know, I got the news out there somewhat early, I guess. But yeah, these are going to be my list of reasons why I think it is true. Is, well, actually, only just that's like one, and then this one's another one. Is the gun itself, I think it might be real, because if they are planning to go with future kind of weapons, because if you look at the Peacekeeper that they're going with, you know, oh, you know, it's streamlined, it's a great design, it's a gun of the future and stuff. They might be trying to keep that in with, like, the gun designs that are coming in. And obviously, it looks like a sniper rifle. It looks like a sniper rifle because it has a scope and, you know, all that kind of stuff. It's weird that it has a grip. You can't exactly see the gun in full picture. And the, you know, the quality isn't that amazing, so you can't even fully tell what's going on. But I would assume it to be, like a sniper rifle. And the reason why I believe that it might be real is because the way the gun looks, they might be trying to go for like, I don't want to say like a series, but like a certain look for the guns that they're going to bring into the DLCs. That's why I slightly believe it to be real, if you can understand that. And if you're wondering why I'm not looking at the camera, I'm looking at the actual picture in front of me, just to verify what I'm saying. But anyways, yeah, that's why a sliver of me believes that it might be real, because it somewhat looks similar. And I hate saying that, because that's one of the reasons why I think it's fake too. So I'm not exactly leaning towards that it's real. I'm leaning more towards it's fake. You know, this is a fake thing that just kind of got spread everywhere. But I just wanted to bring you guys the news, just in case, you know, you didn't already know or you haven't heard or anything. Because if it is real, you know, hey, I got to you the news pretty early. So yeah, guys, that's, you know, the map pack information. Call of Duty Black Ops 2 or orientation. I think it's orientation or something. Or I don't know. I think it is. But it's weird that it has to be the name. It's probably something else. Someone's gonna probably correct me and say, "No, jackass, it's this." But anyways, guys, so that's gonna be the end of this video. So I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you found it helpful or informational or whatever. Maybe in my clearest manner, or make you question the next time you see someone saying, "Oh, this is the next information." I don't know. Hope you guys enjoyed it. So anyways, like the video if you liked it, or if you found it helpful. Subscribe to me if you want to see more of my videos, and don't forget to tell your friends about me. And if you want to stay updated on all my videos and everything that I'm doing, follow me on Twitter. It's at XX Monkey Dragon. A link to it will be in the description. Well, anyways, guys, I'm Monkey Dragon. That's all I got, guys. Peace.